Oof, I didn't meal. That's doing a little organizing here. Almost done. I played so late yesterday, I didn't feel like putting it all away. What is this? Res Charm. Back to Diablo. Ready to start playing finally. What a fun experience, Blizzard. Oh, oops.
Put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Good day.
All right, now I'm ready. There was no way I was going to do all that last night at 2 in the morning.
Where can I take you?
Oh, shit. There's still PJs. Alright, the plan for today. Fuck it, let's just put the P gems away. The plan today is to get started at some point. Grab up my P gems. PGM meal, we're on O. Thol, orts, and amps. Thols, orts, amps. Hirons. I thought I had another goal. Oh, there it is. Mid runes. And then jewels. I had a couple ones I wanted to keep. Damage jewel and then that low level jewel. And the rest of these are junk. All right, now I'm ready. Now I did all the stuff I didn't do last night. I think the plan is just to do bail runs, level up. So I'm still under leveled, level 84 only, and get some essence because I used them all up. Let's not waste time. Great for him. She's a beast. One-shotting everything. Oops. Hit the Windows key by accident. So powerful. It's P8. Level 84.
I can't carry anymore.
This might be a tough wave. Does so much damage. It's a little unfair. Said the druid. Whoa! Golzar got owned in one shot. Maybe I should be wary. Four socket cryptic sword. Anything I can do with that? Don't think so.
Good afternoon.
Do I kill him with P8 just for fun? Because I can. For the items. That's right, Hazadi. You just stay back there. I didn't even have conviction on him the whole time. Next game. TZ trap, huh? Should I like try that on players 3? Yeah, I think I'm having the same problem right here. Azadi almost died. I'm gonna give it a couple more shots.
I can't carry anymore.
Our fate. Yes. Greetings.
Try it again. I mean, Trav is supposedly a really good TZ because they can drop a lot of good stuff, so let's see if I can try it. Only for 14 more minutes anyways. Yeah, it's not very good for lightning.
I can't carry anymore.
Dang it, why'd I keep picking that up? Oh, a plus two bone spear. One sock though. I guess I can handle it. It's only P3. What do I want to ID? What do I want to ID? 34 attack rating.
To see you.
Blood Moon. What's the one I have? Is that an exceptional or an elite? It's an elite. Elite one-handed swords. I already have this thing. Blood Moon. The one I have is 246 ED. This is lower. 13 life leech. 10 life after kill. This one's worse. Not too worried about it. Dang it. All right, back to Traff. Hopefully I don't die so I can level up here. He is not strong enough for this.
Oh.
Well, thing is, I got enough gold to revive him from them. It's not efficient, but I'll do it for 10 more minutes just to see what drops.
Not here.
Zadi, you're insane. Get out of there, freak. That went a lot better. No particular reason. High res, but no. Also dexterity, but no faster run walk, and only 6 MF. I don't think I have a good character for Trav yet. Could do hammers too. I kind of like my paladin as a fister. I like him for running chaos if it's terrorized or something. I think he's the best. Sunder. Ooh, minus 70, perfect. I haven't found a perfect Sunder yet. Maybe this one will be. AD poison. Yuck. That's one thing I should probably make a goal of mine. I need to farm Sunders to try to get good ones. Walk away with anything nice. Don't look like it. Ironstone. 120, 141. What's the roll on an ironstone? This one, I know. It's tough to find a perfect one. 150, 150. It's only 120, 141. That's pretty low. Makes sense, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense. Because they normally do drop a high number of charms. I should build a Trav runner at some point. I don't really like running Trav, to be honest. I think it's because I think the barbarian's best at it, and I don't really like playing barbarian. Of course, he's dead again. Ooh, look at that. Definitely 35K for that. I'm kind of just waiting for the TZ to be over, to be honest. Hazadi can't really handle it. That could be why. Bellow. Anything F? Nope. And that's it. Oh. This thing could be Jewelers of the Whale. Bad idea, right? I don't know if that's a high roll or not, but I know it's not perfect. Let's see if I can do one more. I gotta get my mercenary out of there. There's another GC, just like you said. That should be it for the TZ. Oh, the pits, huh? Oh my. Greeting. Good to see. Should I run the pit? Pit good for a Javazon. I'm not even gonna mark flame bellow. Not even important. I don't think I got any drops yet. Okay, never mind then. Alright, let's give it a shot. I got a pretty decent pit map too, look. Well, let's see how the cave is. Oh, you're right, archers. They died fast. Oh, this is still only P3 though. Let's try. Try P7. Ah, itchy throat. Coughing. Warpike. Could it be F, maybe? Nice breath of the dying base for the Zod I'm about to find. It is F. I'll mark that. You're right, I can definitely do it. This be my J-mod? Nope. Got a pretty decent pit map too. Feels smaller than usual though. I tried to use telekinesis on the chest, I ended up throwing a poison javelin at it. Yo, what's up, Schizo? Dude, I checked out the pictures you sent. Man, you got like all the good stuff. You got all the goodies, dude. Alright, next game. No, last night? No, I only saw what you posted to the Discord. What'd you get? Let's try this again. I swear I forgot to BO the whole time. Pits. Don't prove me right. You never give me anything.
I can't carry anymore.
Anything I want from this pile of nothing? There's nothing. Yeah, I checked large charms. They're worth checking. I don't know why people don't. Guess people that have all the perfect skillers and stuff. I guess everybody has perfect 10 max damage, 45 lifers. Large charms can be good. Never best in slot, but they can be good. 44 life, Java. Oh my goodness. Wasn't even a reroll. It was straight from Diablo. Nice. I still don't like pits. I'm gonna do it though, because it's the Terra Zone.
Stay a while and listen.
15 EV base. Just for funsies.
Good day.
For this reason here. This is why I don't like Ath Titans. I don't know why people love Ath Titans so much.
What can I do for you?
It cost me 18 to repair it. This is a great pits map, actually. It's like you don't have to do any backtracking. Base. These archers do suck, though. I don't know about these lightning immunes. Well, I did get good experience though. So I want to check. I want to check you and you. And you. Schizo, I know you're running it right now. You have to be, right? Ooh, 5 mana. What is this thing, the Centurion? I think it has no variable. Oh, it does have a variable. Oh, the base defense. 53 is the one I have. 54 is perfect, of course. Just wondering if it was good for a mercenary early on. Is that a sacred armor? It was. 597. 600 is perfect. And a great poleaxe. I'm getting the basis. They're all white. am overburdened. I'm too rich.
I can't.
Good to see you.
Good day.
I wonder if I should. I'm just gonna go do bail runs. These runs suck. I think my damage is just not there yet to break through all the lightning immunities. I mean, I can do it, it's just not efficient yet.
I can't.
Yeah, see, I don't do enough damage to these guys, it slows it down. The density is already low enough as it is for me. If I was killing super fast, like a teleporting Nova Sork or something, maybe. I gotta be super aggro with my teleport. Seven ED only. That and I want this. Never mind. I want neither of those. Where's the thing I can sell for money? This one? Who cares? That's what I walked away with. Two blue rings and a blue amulet. Good chunk of experience though. I guess it, because I'm only level 85, it's not worth it for me to run TZs yet. Jewelers of the Whale? Nope. That room was scary for a moment, and then I threw a javelin and everything was fine. junk base. My damn mana burn. My life is already tough enough as it is. Team 2 ED. Anything else? Anything else? The ruby.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
That's this gold. It's not even gold. Week. I'm gonna go to 9:30 and then I'm just gonna go to do bail runs. I'm not having fun doing this. It's too slow for me.
Yes.
Lightsaber and Alma Negra. Alma Negra is not usually super rare. That's nice. How many you got left now? It's alright. It's not like one you'll normally use. I rolled a really sick Alma Negra. Too bad I won't ever have a use for it. And the thieves. Bad roll. Not even worth mentioning. Might be better than the one I have, though. Let me see. Ogre gauntlets. Too bad not unique. Having mana problems suck. Why do I ID blue orbs? What are the odds I'll ever get a good one? Alright. One more pit run, and then over to Bale.
Order welcomes you.
Yeah, it's that last 10% that gets really tough. All right, last pit run. Amp is not good. Every once in a while I think about cubing up all my runes just to make the Chains of Honor. Oh, F mythical sword. It's not like I'm gonna find a Cham rune anytime soon to make a plague for a mercenary though. Alright, pits floor 2. Last chance at something good out of this place. Poison 73. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, Schizo, if we ever play online together, Pits is all yours, man. Let's get the hell out of here. All right then, back to the main objective. Then I'm gonna have to gamble real quick, probably after this run. Oh shoot, I'm resetting the counter. Wait, 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 little fetishes. Actually, I already have one run done. There we go. Souls, that's not good. That might be a reroll. Let's reroll this game. I ain't messing with souls, but I don't have to. Hello. Larzuk, repair my shit real quick. One gold. That's better without the souls. Yo, what up, Coaster? Yep, got it all now. She's earned it. All of the hard work of the assassin, the paladin, and the sorcerer's paid off. One-shotting everything on P8. Overburdened. 15-3 base, maybe? Nope. Oh, stupid potions. I couldn't even target him. ED is 162. I'm pretty sure the one I have is better than that. That seems like a super, super low roll. Hey, fuck off, Bale. The one I have is 198. Coming for you. Just you wait, Bale. We got souls in the soul room. Oh boy. I'm not fighting this out, my buddy.
What is it?
Maybe I should lower it to like P3 or something until I get to the waves. What else? If I remember, I'll do it on the next game. Is that Blood Thief or Lance of your guy? Lance of my guy. Yeah, it gets outclassed too easily by rune wards and stuff like that. A lot of uniques are like that, unfortunately. But we gotta remember that the uniques existed before the rune wards existed, so they're just like antiquated items. They're just like a piece of history, really. I got outclassed by the power creep. Was that really P8? That was P7. Should I heal up the mercenary before we go in? Maybe.
Thanks.
All right, let's go. I don't leech all that much life. It looks like it's almost zero. Fail never drops anything nice.
Good afternoon.
Oh, I gotta go gamble. Dang it.
At your service.
I switch over to the Pally, because she's underleveled for gambling. I want to gamble amulets. All right, be right back. Walter? How far down did I kick you, Walter? No, I just logged on him. There he is. Does he have a 14? Yep. And does he have an edge bow? Do I get the benefits even if I don't have to meet the stats? Why is it red? Oh, I do meet the stats. I still have arrows. Get the gold out. I need a Mara's or a Cat's Eye. Preferably both. I'll just leave that one there. The nice thing about gambling amulets is sometimes you can sell them back for half of what you paid to gamble for. Blue amulets. Seems a little unfair. Another 16 blue amulets. Oh, never mind. There was one rare, two rares, three rares. So ungrateful for my two offensive Pally's amulet. Oh my goodness, why did that have to be shadow disciplines? Holy crap, look at that amulet. Why shadow disciplines? Give me something else. I know, right? Man, it could have been something. Could have been a nice melee amulet. I'm gonna keep it. 30 strength even. The game gave my ungrateful ass 16 blue amulets again. Come on, give me a unique. Let's just empty out the assassin. All right, hopefully we'll have to gamble again for a while. I think my favorite amulet skin is the pentagram. My favorite ring is the wings. That's an easy one. 16 blue amulets. You just got Sir Rune? Nice, grazie. My dumbass here is standing in town. You're in the pits farming the TZ, getting Sir Runes. Grats, man. What's your next big rune word you're gonna make? Oh, I see. Nice. That's a big part of the way. Basically a fourth of the way there. Do you have a base though? It can be kind of tricky if you don't have a base. All right. All my gold's gone. Ooh, F man catcher grats. Okay, so you're going to do a mercenary one first, too. Alright, is that it? That's it. Alright, I'm gonna take a 2 or 3 minute break, and then I'm gonna go back to farming chaos. Not chaos, Bale. Alright, be right back. I love killing these little fetishes. Oh, he says prayer. Maybe I should switch him out for something else. Might, I suppose. Pretty standard. Rare troll's nest. I already have head centers though. We are here. Oh, souls, of course. Let's not YOLO straight in there. Ugh, those Death Lords. I'm one-shotting P8 Death Lords. Oh, the souls give me trouble. Zadi, I seriously need you to handle these. Oh my goodness. I have to deal with that guy first. Jab didn't do shit damage to them. Hello. Don't even bother with that. Oh no, I don't have enough gold to revive the poor guy. Shoot.
What do you need?
That is a predicament. Well, it's not even enough. So sad. I heard a gem. There it is. Hazadi, the things I do for you. Whoa, not yet, bud. Remember, your job is infinity. The conviction ore. Nothing else. Only I get to do the stabby stabby. No stabbing. He's gonna die. No.
Thanks.
No. Gotta hand feed him. Gotta hand feed him like a baby. I guess that's the disadvantage of not having red potions in your belt. You have to hand feed your mercenary like a baby. I do perfectly fine on the waves. It's just getting to the waves. Not ideal sometimes. Yo, that Kazadi, can you like not be on the brink of death all the time? Alright, I'm not gonna teleport across so homie can stay on this side. You don't wanna heal. Oh, okay. Okay, Hazadi. Just... Perfect. Perfect, no. Stabby, stabby. It always drops absolute crap. Let's
afternoon
slash players 3. Oh, good thing I did that. All right, that was a one-way street. We're not going past that again. If I die, there's no way I'm making it back. Oh, why couldn't this be 3 energy shield? They're gonna one day release rune words for the orbs, I believe. ...100% speculation on my part. But I can feel it. It's the worst one. Kinda wanna fight that, but I won't. Oh, back to P8. Oh, of course they're souls. I don't have Phoenix. Oh, thanks for reminding me. I was wondering the other day, if I got Jaw, what would it go towards? It should go towards Phoenix. That makes sense. What level am I? 87? Do I really need the map open? Archon staff. Need more magic find. 2 meteor. ...34 strength. Got a hand feed in my mercenary.
Thank you.
Ooh, Archon plate. Could it be? 524? 517. God dang it. I need my Chains of Honor / Fortitude base. I think I would prefer Fortitude in an Archon plate. And Chains of Honor in a Dust Shroud. What about this one? Two socket, no ED. Alright, let's go kill Bale. Dude, yeah, you're freaking loaded, dude. You're loaded because you have to consider the fact that you already have all the rune words. Uh, 40 ED. What's perfect gore shovel? 50, I believe. Two-handed axe. Gore shovel, 50 ED. Next game. Loaded enough to the point where he's considering re-rolling stuff, like getting better rolls. But even then, like, he doesn't need it because his self-wield infinity is like perfect and stuff like that. Players three just to get there. Chains of Honor. I mean, all the uniques that you could want. Probably has. He doesn't even pick up Tao's armor anymore. Probably doesn't pick up Shaco anymore. Ravenclaw? 70? 65. What are your goals now, Schizo? What are you gonna try to do next? Or are you just like magic finding for the sake of magic finding? Poor Fallen, they're running around so fast. I don't know if I can bring myself to rolling like some of the really crappy rune words that take high runes. Oops, I didn't mean to go to town. So I feel like I'd rather re-roll the actual useful ones Like a self-willed infinity or something. Oh, a blue sacred armor. Yeah, like I'd rather re-roll like a self-willed infinity, re-roll fortitudes, re-roll chains of honor, not chains of honor, but re-roll like fortitudes, exiles, faiths before I like make the really crappy rune words. Yeah, reroll dream and dragons for better, like, faster hit recovery, stuff like that. Oh, shit.
Good afternoon.
Yes?
Respect tokens aren't too bad to farm. This just takes time. You still don't have a pally torch? It's P8 Bale. Easy peasy.
Salutations.
That's so much damage. We had a chunk come down like that.
Afternoon.
You're probably so relieved just to have one. I still need my assassin torch. That's the only one I'm missing. I'll get back to that. Right now, I just want to get her to level... Oh, let's skip all this. Let's skip that. Oh, my. Let's put a TP down here, because I never want to go on that floor again. Is it worth it to kill all these guys? All right. You got two BKs. You're doing hell, Andy, though, right? Honestly, BKs are usually better than SOJs.
I can't carry anymore.
His whole life, right? Yeah, Schizo's only had it his whole life. Two SOJs. Oh, my health. AED 1 skills. Yeah, I definitely want to make Phoenix. If I get Jaws, it's going to go towards Phoenix before a Faithful. Yeah, Kira's good. I was going to make a fortitude for my mercenary, but because I found the bear rune straight up, I still have that Sir rune. I'm going to skip. I have a Sir rune and a Low rune, but I'm going to skip making a Fortitude for my Mercenary. I'm going to jump straight to Chains of Honor and Cure. Do you have Last Wish? I don't remember if I remember seeing Last Wish. Oh man, come on. Three jaws. Just make it. Last Wish is that thing everyone doesn't want, but they still want to make it for some reason. Everyone knows it's not worth it, but they want to make it. Alright, we got past that one. That's usually the tough one.
I am overburdened. I can carry it.
Which ones do you play the most? The Nova Sork, right? What else? What else do you play? Mercenary, get over here. Convict him. Why don't you just farm Nightmare Andy? Oh, Death Sash. That's a fun little belt. No essence yet from Bale. Let's remember to switch it to players 3 for the trip. Souls, of course. Souls and bats. You have 9 cold? How? That's a lot of skillers. And you only have... What'd you say? You only have a Enigma, right? No Infinity? Damn, you got 9 cold skillers. Did you re-roll any of them or you found them all? Yeah, but he hasn't even found... He has... Well, I don't know how long he's been playing, but he only has Enigma, no Infinity yet. If that gives you a perspective of how long he's been playing on his playthrough. Like, I've gotten to the point where I have Infinity and Enigma... And a few extra high runes, but I only have 4 cold skillers, and that's the most I have of any skill tree. 4. The second I have is 3. But still, though, that's a lot. 6 CV. Oh, I'm gonna go farm Nightmare Cows too. That's a good idea. I know I was gonna do it anyways, because I need a farm Cow King set. Hey, Schizo, do you have Cow King set? One piece. Yeah, I got one piece too. Just got lucky. I'm gonna start doing cows now. Can you get it in hell cows? I thought nightmare cows was the best place, but I'm not even sure if you can get it in hell. Who's the Chammed Griffins for? Oh, the assassin. Ooh, yeah. The assassin does need a Cham Griffin. Dang, that sucks. The Lightning Sork could use like a Isted or Faceted Griffins. The Javazon needs a 15 IAS to meet breakpoints. Unless you're using T-Strokes. Griffins. Spike Thorn, that's an elite unique. I like noting elite uniques. I gotta start noting stuff because I'm not gonna be finding much of anything for a while. I've already found this. Elite shields. Spike Thorn, 145 ED I have. With 19 physical damage reduced, this one's way worse. This one's strictly worse. Hello. Enjoy, Mala. Ah, oh, 2 javelin skills. I still need 220 gloves. What am I wearing? This is what I'm wearing for now. Because I need the 20 IS to meet, my breakpoint. Not a bad pair of gloves, but it'd be a lot better. Oops. / players. Oh, I did the whole bail wave on players 3. That sucks. Just teleport there. That's why I remember to switch it to P8 right away. I think a Chammed Griffins would be great for the assassin. I think the Amazon still needs an increased attack speed in hers. The other way to do it is that if she wore like a storm shield or something, or lidless, and then put the IAS jewel in there, and then she could wear it, put a different thing in the socket. You can put like a Cham rune in here, then you can wear dual SOJs or a Leech Ring. Or SOJ and Leech Ring. Oops, should have protected the mercenary. Honestly, that'd be a pretty sick build, I think. Instead of using Spirit, use like a 15 IAS, 15 all res jewel. So you have a lot more strength. Or, you have a lot more vitality, a lot less strength. You still get a little res, you meet the breakpoint. And then in the Griffins, you can put Cham. So that you can wear an SOJ and a dual Leech Ring. Instead of a Raven and a dual Leech Ring. You end up with the same skill points because you lose one from the spirit. You gain one in the SOJ. You just get a ton of mana. Yeah, but the Raven doesn't really help the Javazon much. All it does is give her cannot be frozen and pretty much nothing else. The dex, I guess, helps her wear her javelins a little bit. Yeah, but I think I'd rather wear, if I could wear an SOJ and a dual Leech Ring, I'd rather do that. And have a Chammed Griffins for the... for the Amazon, or I guess a Cham lidless. That'd be weird as fuck. I don't know if I could Cham a lidless. Yeah, for real, right? Salutations. Yeah, I'd probably rather Cham the Griffins. And then use a dual Leech Ring and an SOJ and the Spirit. That sounds better than chamming a Lidless. Although, I gotta say, that's baller as fuck, though, if you do it. I don't know. I feel like he'd still be giving up res, which is a problem, for more mana, which is also a problem for you, for a Javazon. Oh, speaking of Lidless. Yo, you're right there, Azadi? Yeah, Phoenix, though. What is 5 mana after kill? Only 3. Weak. Trying to throw my call to arms at them. Why do I have so many full rejuves? I'm 41 all res. Fuck all this, I need to move forward. After I check these things. get out of here. No souls, please. I haven't decided where mine's gonna go. I thought either Cham Shaco or Cham Griffiths. Another one is a Champ Ariats, but I don't think I would do that one first. I don't know if I would do a Pride. You really want to do that Boazon, don't you? Yeah, Bard's my least favorite character too. Oh. Yeah, he's probably tied with the Druid. Yeah, I don't know if I would invest a Champ just for a Boazon. Rather give it to a Necromancer for a Iron Golem. Where'd he go? Oh, he died. I checked that already. Should ding right here. Yep. Ten more levels. We probably maxed that. 98? Really? Oof. It'll be quite a few more runs. Is it 2,000 runs or so, right? From 98 to 99? What? How did he die?
Good afternoon.
Oh, a plague for a mercenary. I forgot about that one too. Jeez, that's a tough one. Man, Cham is actually kind of useful. But sucks, like, plague is the only rune word it's actually useful in. Everything else is just for the cannot be frozen part.
Yes.
All right, let's go Wreck Veil real quick. Just randomly throwing javelins away. Next game. What? Hello. What classes make use of the plague? Plague barbarian. Plague, you know what I mean. The frenzy mercenary barbarian that uses plague. The assassin, I guess, could use it. The Nova Sort could use it if she really wanted to give up insight. A hammer did, I guess, but he wouldn't benefit from the lower res. Maybe a fister, but even then he doesn't benefit that much. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The fister and Trapsin is the only one I can see using it. cap. I think I already have these, both F and non F. Let me mark that Hellslayer. I just have to mark some stuff because as I get further down the grail, there's gonna be nothing to mark anymore. I'll at least mark Elite Uniques. Let's skip that. Oh, there's dolls and souls. That's fun. Fun, fun, fun. And I'm cursed. We'll fight from this side. Oh, that's the wrong one. You're welcome, buddy. Come on, 261. 237. What is wrong with his health? Why is he dying poison? He has 85 poison res. I need some of that cure also. Okay, I think he just died of straight up amp damage on that one. It's like, what the hell is that sound of my dog snoring?
Afternoon.
Archon staff, I didn't even notice that. No staff mods. Why does he feel extra tanky on this run? Ooh, please, 45 defense. 37. I have not found a 45 defense set crown. And there's two set crown items. I think I can switch it to P8 after I just go down one floor. P3 is just in case there's souls on this floor. Ooh, superior phase blade. Last wish base. 14 AD. I didn't need to kill those bats. What did I want to check? I want to check this. I wanted to check this. 111, no good. 45, nope. Oh, why did I accidentally go in the 2P? Good afternoon. And put this phase blade away, I guess. Onward to bail. Souls again. Surprise. And dolls. Oh, back corner to teleport in. Get rid of those baddies right there. Now I feel safe. Spawn right on top of him.
I am overburdened.
I really want cure. This poison is annoying. Did I do that whole thing on P3? I did. No. They get an essence, though.
Hello.
Beetles and snakes. Fun. Ah, 14-3. It was almost a perfect longbow. What is my dog up to? Are we on P8? Good. No more wasted runs on P3. Oh, look at that little corner they're all hiding in. You should. I want to make a fire sork just have a fire sork. Chicken farm hell Andy, nightmare Andy. There's some terror zones that they're good at in Act 5. There's like stony tombs and stuff they can do, I think. Not stony. There's places. I feel like Fister, Hammered In, Cold and Fire Sork, and a Javazon should cover like all those zones for TZ. I basically just named all the best classes. Am I 90 yet? I'm even close. 88. My goal is to get her to 93. That's one of my short-term goals, to get all the characters to 93, actually. That way, whoever I'm playing on can gamble. Yeah, exactly. I want a whole bunch of characters like that. I don't necessarily need the gear on them, but I need like the skills and the stats set up. I can move some of the gear back and forth, but just set up to run certain Terra zones. Like, I want my Fister set up with... That's why I want to make a dedicated Smiter so that the Fister can be ready to run Chaos anytime I have TZ Chaos. Javzon's gonna be for like Pindo and Bale. Hellrack. I guess I'll note it. Oh shoot. What's the roll on this sucker? Crossbows. ED and percent AR. ED is 229, 143. This one's worse. I need a repair. Just stay on P8. Is it still the blood morph? Ooh, gray thresher. Could it be? It's not a four socket though. So much loot, I can't even see what's on the ground. I'm gonna try to... Nope. That's cool. Mercenary died.
Hello.
Yes?
Okay, where was I before he died? Looks like he ran off to go die again. I was trying to drink potions so I can see what's on the ground. Alright, I think I can see it all now. This go down. I'm just scared there's like Zod rune in this pile and I can't see it. Not F, not even worth IDing. Let's try to get to 90 tonight. Oh, souls. No exploring. When did my first belt column become health pots? One-shotting everything. Who be throwing fireballs? You. .148 defense monarch, please. .133. That's towards the bottom of the barrel. Surely the next Terra Zone's gonna be better than the current one. Why are you almost dead again, Hazadi?
Thanks.
Actually, teleported into that wave. Is there a variable on Mabina's belt? I don't like having these health pots in the slot.
I am overburdened.
What's the variable on this one? Elite Uniques, two-handed axes. Oh, it has like so many variables. What? 180 ED, 200 ED damage to demons. This one's really far. 350 attack rating. This is high on that one. 12 fire absorb and 10 life after each demon kill. Very specific.
Afternoon.
Back in the hole we go. Ooh, Superior Warpike. Not F though. 11-1 base. Was fast. Now he's dead. Oh, why is my mercenary dead again? Could be his level's a little low. Stony Field. That feels like another terrible TZ. Legendary mallet. Superior Mage Plate. One socket F. Come on, mercenary, you can survive this. It sucks chasing these witches down. Can't find them. There they are. Two more. Almost 89. That is probably the toughest wave. As long as I can get past that with Hazadi, we'll be fine.
carry anymore.
Thanks. Thanks.
We got this, Azadi. I had him cornered for a second. Amazing drops. Fool's Mod, Big Life Leech. All joke. Should probably level up on this run. P8 Souls, let's just restart. That's not necessary to fight. Souls again, of course. I'm gonna kill this guy and restart it. Bats are better than souls. That's a perfect mask. Oops, that's the wrong one. Perfect mask is 27 defense. This is 26. Hydra bow. Oh, 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 oh. Almost died. Trying to look at a white Hydra bow. Golzar definitely died. Because I was looking at a white Hydra bow.
What is it?
Him in his Tau's mask and Duriel shell. With infinity. Oh, I wanted to see the Hydra bow. Oh, 34 attack rating. 5-2 Hydra bow. No good. No souls this time. Definitely should level on this one. I might not play to 90. Might have to stop at around 89. Dang it, Azadi. I swore I was tanking it for him. Salutations.
Afternoon.
These.
I am overburdened.
Oh, lightning sentry, 2 socket though. Unfortunate. Let's keep it for the gold. I think it'll sell for 35k. Any mana pots? You. I'll be alright. It's only P8 bail. Very typical bail loot. It's absolutely nothing. It's a bunch of junky rares. Hello. I didn't even level up. How sad. What else can I combine? All right, we'll do this run and I'm going to call it a night.
At your service.
I was going to call it after that last one, but I thought I was going to level. Of course, it's souls. Ooh, that's scary. Bing. We'll finish this one out, though. What else? Nothing. No loot worth identifying. Balls, no. Oh, fuck off, dolls. Wait. How's Bale laughing when that guy's right there? Hey, best rune of the night, Hell Rune. Ozark, can you just please kill these guys? They're not that strong. I'm trying to look at loot. Of course, he's dead again.
Not here.
Yes, warrior.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going to go to 90. If this is all I got, it's going to be a lot of runs to get to 90. Not today. Well, let's see how these... No, not today. After Bale, I might get 2 bars total. That'd be 5 runs to level up. Yeah, it's gonna be more than 5 runs to get there. So not today. I'll do a little mealing after this and then call it a night. Hey, you got an essence. 2 essences today. Fool's Mod, Ethereal. Ripsaw, 87 AD. Alright, not good. Let's cube up stuff. Guess I didn't have to do that one. Is that everything? Looks like. At least everything on this page. Let's put the P gems with the P gems. Make my life a little easier later. All right, let's see what we found today. Not a lot of good stuff. I had found some other poison one, threw it on the ground. This is for re-rolling, I believe. Couple F bases, couple 15 ED bases. I think some of these are worse than what I already have. I'll check in a bit. This really cool amulet, but too bad it was shadow disciplines. Attack rating charm. Last wish base. Death sash. Pretty much all junk today. Two essences. Alright, time to mule. Okay. I think I need to create. Bases, weapons, F, I think. Alright, time to mule now. Open up my stash. I don't think the Amazon had anything left on her. Nope, took it all off. Just the stash. PGM's O. Junk jewels. Low level jewels. Runes, Tau runes. Spirit rune set, Ort runes. That's all the runes, and then all the stuff I actually found today. Let's close these guys up. Charms, Sunders. The poison one I have, 76, 73, that's better. The other one I got was a lightning 76. Lightning 78. That's also an upgrade. Nice. This is for re-rolling. I hope. Oh, it shows the eye levels in Gomule, which is nice. Yeah, eye level 90. This is for re-rolling. Unique shields, extra lidless, unique two-handed swords, unique one-handed swords, Why do I have to keep putting this guy away? Okay. This goes here. Jewelry rare. And then these should all be bases. Except for this charm. It's an attack rating charm. Then the essences, and I am done. Let me see. Give me 1 second. I'm going to send you guys over to Dragoon. I am done muling. Have a good night. GG's.